morning, good afternoon, good evening, at any time. How are you today? I miss you so much. Mr. Nasri loves you so much. Have got أو has got. إزاي أستخدمهم؟ طب ليه أنا أساساً بستخدمهم؟ ناس كتير بتسألني إزاي يا مستر أصف شيء؟ إزاي يا مستر أبين شيء أمتلكه؟ إزاي أقول أنا عندي برد؟ أنا عندي كحة؟ أنا عندي حمى؟ هنتعلمه مع بعض خطوة خطوة. أول حاجة لازم أعرف استخدام have got أو has got. أنا بستخدمهم ليه؟ أول استخدام to show something belongs to somebody، لكي أوضح شيء ما يمتلكه شخص. يعني عايز أقول أنا عندي عربية، I have got a car. طب لو هي عندها عربية، she has got a car. طب لو هو عنده عربية، he has got a car. لو كلنا كده عندنا عربية واحدة، we have got a car. يبقى أنا هنا بوضح شيء ما يمتلكه شخص أو مجموعة من الأشخاص. نقول مثال كمان، كلنا معانا مثلا أوتوبيس، نقولها إزاي؟ we have got a bus. طب لو هو بس معاه أوتوبيس، he has got a bus. طب لو هي معاها أوتوبيس، قول معايا she has got a bus. تاني استخدام لاستخدام have got و has got هو to describe people، يعني لوصف أو أصف بي الناس. يعني عايز أقول مثلا أنا عندي عيون لونها بني، I have got brown eyes. بس هي عندها عيون لونها أزرق، she has got blue eyes. بس هو عنده عيون لونها أخضر، he has got green eyes. طب عايز أقول أنا عندي شعر قصير، I have got short hair. بس هي عندها شعر طويل، she has got long hair. كده عملت إيه؟ بصف الناس باستخدام have got و has got. طب ممكن أصف يا مستر الحيوانات؟ طبعا ممكن أقول the cat has got four legs، عندها أربع أرجل. ممكن أقول the crocodile has got a long tail، عنده إيه؟ ذيل طويل. ممكن أقول the lion has got sharp teeth، عنده أسنان حادة. هنا وصفت الحيوانات. طب ممكن أصف الأشياء؟ طبعا ممكن أقول إيه؟ the table has got four legs، the chair has got four legs. كده أنا وصفت الإنسان، وصفت الحيوان، وصفت الشيء. كده استخدمت have got و has got لوصف شيء يمتلكه شخص. طب لو عايز أقول أنا عندي برد، I've got a cold. عندي درجة حرارة مرتفعة، I've got a temperature. أو I've got a fever. I've ولا I have got both are correct. الاثنين صح، في long form وفي short form، هنتعلمه مع بعض. Let's start. Are you ready? I have got a good friend. Dad, you have got a cake. He has got a skateboard. هو عنده skateboard، لوح تزحلق. هنا بيصف شيء يمتلكه شخص ما. She has got a book. أيوة هي لديها كتاب. It has got a bone. لديه عظمة. We have got a football. لدينا كرة قدم. You and your friends have got a good English teacher. They have got a football. I have got. I've got. إيه ده؟ long form, short form. ممكن أقول I have got the long form شكل طويل. ممكن أقول I've got short form. You have got. You've got. He has got. Has got. She has got. She's got. It has got. It's got. We've got. We have got. You have got. You've got. They have got. They've got. I have got. You have got. We have got. They have got. He has got. She has got. It has got. واحد يسألني إزاي يا مستر أفرق apostrophe is بمعنى is يكون apostrophe is بمعنى has يملك. بص على اللي بعد كده. has got هنا اختصار لهاز. لكن لما أقول has playing football هنا اختصار لمين؟ is. يعني لو جه verb ing apostrophe is اختصار لis. لو جه تصريف ثالث past participle زي got يبقى اختصار لهاز. I haven't got a saxophone. يعني أنا مش معايا. أنا لا أمتلك الآلة الموسيقية. Lisa, you haven't got a skateboard. مش معاها لوحة التزحلق. Haven't got. Hasn't got. He hasn't got. Excellent. Saxophone. She hasn't got a skateboard. مع عظم الكلب. No. It hasn't got a bone. They have a football. We have got a football. We haven't got a basketball. You and your friends haven't got two noses. هو في حد معاه مناخرين؟ No. You haven't got two noses. They haven't got a basketball. يعني لما يكونوا اتنين بشاور عليهم اقول they. لكن اتنين بيتكلموا عن انفسهم هيقولوا we. I have not got or I haven't got. ممكن استخدم long form have not got or haven't got. Has not got or hasn't got. زي ما احنا شايفين الامثله قدامنا hasn't got مع he وshe وit. We they you I haven't got. طب هو جايب ليه you مرتين؟ you معناها انت ويو معناها أنتم. They have not got. They haven't got. Have I got homework today? هنا معناها إيه السؤال ده؟ هل لدي هل عندي واجب اليوم؟ Yes, you have. Yes, you have. Yes, you have. طب لو ما عندوش؟ No, you haven't. Have you got a skateboard? هل لديك لوحة تزحلق؟ No, I haven't. Has she got a pole? No, she hasn't. Have they got a saxophone? No, they haven't. مش معاهم طبعا. شايفين بنعمل ايه؟ تبديل. بدل ما I have got have I got. Have you got? Yes, I have. Oh, yes, you have. No, I haven't. No, you haven't. السؤال he has got or has he got? Has he got? Has he got two noses? No, he hasn't. Has she got one nose? Yes, she has. Has it got a long tail? Yes, it has. Have we got a good teacher? Yes, we have. Have you got long hair? Yes, I have. No, I haven't. Yes, we have. No, we haven't. عملت ايه؟ يو بتتحول الى I لما اتكلم عن نفسي. نتكلم عن انفسنا بنقول we. يعني لما واحد بيسألني have you got a short ايه مثلا a short pen yes I have او no I haven't. واحد يسأل مجموعة من الناس have you got short hair, لو كلهم عندهم شعر قصير هيقولوا yes we have. طب لو ما عندهمش شعر قصير هيقولوا no we haven't. Have they got a good teacher? Yes, they have. No, they haven't. We use have got, has got to show something belongs to somebody. I have got a black car. To describe people, things, and animals or animals, she has got blue eyes. يبقى أول استخدام لكي أوضح شيء ما يمتلكه شخص ما. الاستخدام الثاني لوصف الإنسان، لوصف الأشياء، لوصف الحيوانات. With some expressions such as I've got a temperature, I've got a cold. بعض التعبيرات عندي ارتفاع في درجة الحرارة أو أنا عندي دور برد، نزلة برد. لو انت فهمت كويس يلا مع بعض وقف الفيديو دلوقتي حل الاكسرسايز ده وشوف قد ايه فهمك للدرس. Complete the blanks with have got or has got. Number one, Sue يعني she يعني singular مفرد. Has got two sisters and one brother. Mr. and Mrs. West يعني ممكن أشيل Mr. and Mrs. West وضع مكانهم they have got three sons. Tony and I are drummers. Drummers يعني عندهم طبول. We have got. Jonathan يعني he has got a skateboard. It's red and blue. The dogs يعني they يعني plural جمع have got a little house. The baby يعني he أو she has got two teeth عنده سنتين بس لسه baby. Yes دول plural يبقى they have got a helicopter. Jim is ill. He has got temperature. My brother يعني he has got a new t-shirt. I have got a computer in my room. I have got, they have got, we have got, you have got, he has got, she has got, we have got, you have got. يلا نوقف الفيديو دلوقتي وحل الخيارات اللي قدامك have got او has got. شغل الفيديو دلوقتي وتأكد من اجابتك. Number one, Max. Max is singular. Max مفرد. Max he she it has got. Max has got black hair. The horse it. Yes, he, she, it has good brown tail. Number three, we have good new toys. Excellent. Our dog, it has good, he or she, it. My brother has got a new computer. The cats have got big tails. Excellent. She has got brown eyes. Number eight, mom, يعني she, singular, مفرد, has got a camera. We have got big, excellent, balloons. Write about the monster. Can you see the monster? شايفين الوحش في الصورة ده؟ بس هنستخدم الكلمات اللي موجودة. Ear, head, hand, leg, eye, tooth, nose, body. The monster has got one eye. The monster has got two ears. The monster has got one head. How many hands has he got? The monster has got four hands. How many legs has he got? The monster has got two legs. How many teeth has the monster got? The monster has got one teeth. No, one tooth. اللي بعد how many لازم استخدم بلولر. لكن لو قلت one يبقى one زائد singular يبقى one tooth. Well done. Now, let's circle. Number one, a cat have got a tail. Well done. Has. A pig haven't got hair. Hasn't. Haven't got blue eyes. Haven't. Cows. Plural. Haven't got hands. My sister. Singular. Yes. Haven't got long hair. Hasn't. Katy. Singular. Hasn't got a bike or a kite. Yes, hasn't. Rabbits, plural, they. Rabbits hasn't got small ears. Haven't. Horses hasn't got small mouths. Haven't. Matt, singular, hasn't got a skateboard, hasn't. Excellent. Look at the pictures and answer the questions as in the example. إيه الهدف من التمرين ده؟ إن أنا أجاوب صح. Has she got long hair؟ هل هي لديها شعر طويل؟ طب بص في الصورة كويس. No, she hasn't. She's got short hair. لا ما عندهاش. لا ده هي عندها شعر قصير. Number two. Has Penny got green eyes? بص على عينيها كويس. هي Penny عندها عيون لونها أخضر؟ No, she hasn't. She's got blue eyes. عندها عيون لونها إيه؟ أزرق. Number three, have you got big feet? هل أنت لديك أقدام ضخمة؟ بصوا على أقدامها. No, I haven't. I've got small feet. Look at the giraffe. Has a giraffe got a short neck? هي الزرافة عندها رقبة قصيرة؟ No, it hasn't. It's got a long neck. A long neck. عندها هنا ايه؟ رقبة طويلة. Have they got blonde hair? شعرهم لونه أشهب مصفر؟ No, they haven't. They've got red hair. شعرهم لونه أحمر. Has Tom got a small nose? إيه رأيك في مناخير توم؟ عنده مناخير صغيرة؟ No, he hasn't. Has got a big nose. A big nose. يعني ممكن أقول she's got أو has got أو الاختصار بتاعهم he has got أو she has got. عادي جدا ممكن أستخدم long form أو short form. Now write the questions and answer. بص على الكلمات. They blonde hair. كون سؤال. هنبدأ بهاز أور هاف. بص على السبجكت على الفاعل they. يبقى لازم أستخدم have they got blonde hair. Have they got blonde hair. طب هو عايزني أجاوب yes or no. No في minus. No they haven't. طب عندهم شعرهم لونهم ايه؟ They've got brown hair. Elsa has Elsa got green eyes? No, she hasn't. She has got blue eyes. لا هي عندها ايه؟ عيون لونها ازرق. Correct the mistakes. لو انت ركزت كويس في الشرح هتعرف تحل صح. Number one. الجملة غلط. في حاجة غلط. His green eyes. دي معناه هو يكون عيون خضراء. هو يكون ولا هو عنده؟ لا اكيد هو عنده. يبقى لازم اقول ايه؟ He's got green eyes. Number two. We got have two dogs and a cat. طب هي اسمها got have or have got. We have got two dogs and a cat. Number three. She got a brother and a sister. بس هي لسه معاها اخ واخت. يبقى لازم اقول she has got او she's got a brother and a sister. They know have got any chili peppers. They haven't got any chili peppers. Have Daisy got a boyfriend? Daisy singular. يبقى لازم أقول has Daisy got a boyfriend. We have got not many ideas. احنا عارفين not مكانها فين. After have بعد have or after has بعد has. We have not got many ideas. دي إجابة صحيحة. ممكن أستخدم short form. هقولها إزاي. We haven't got many ideas. Number seven. Has you got the time? Has you. لا has he. Has she. Has it. لكن you. Have you got the time. احنا تعلمنا ازاي نكون سؤال ازاي نكون جملة مثبتة. مادام في بلس يبقى جملة مثبتة. مات اسكيتبورد. عايز اقول مات عنده سكيتبورد. يبقى مات هاف جوت اور هاز جوت. لا طبعا هاز جوت اسكيتبورد. وي براون هير بس عامل لي ماينس. يبقى عايز استخدم النيجاتيف. يبقى كلنا ما عندناش شعر بني. وي هافنت جوت براون هير. They a big family وحطت لي في النهاية question mark. يبقى هستخدم سؤال. Have they got a black horse؟ طب هو عايز big family. يبقى have they got a big family. Now it's your turn to look the pictures, look at the pictures and write sentences with have got or has got. Then write negative. Yes. هنكون سؤال. هنكون جملة منفية. هنكون جملة مثبتة. The boy has got a bike. The boy hasn't got a bike. بدلنا. Has the boy got a bike? Woman. Car. The woman has got a car. Negative. The woman hasn't got a car. Question. Has the woman got a car? What about the mice? Mice, the plural, the جمع. هستخدم معها ايه؟ Have or has. لو mouse واحد كنا قلنا has. لكن the mice have got long tails. Negative. The mice haven't got long tails. أعمل تبديل. Have the mice got long tails? The man umbrella. The man has got an umbrella. Negative. The man hasn't got an umbrella. Has the man got an umbrella? It's your turn. Write sentences with the verb have got plus have got or has got question mark have or has subject got minus haven't got or hasn't got. These dogs big teeth. These dogs have got big teeth. Number two. We any milk in the fridge. وعايز مني اكون سؤال. هظبط we مع مين؟ Have. يبقى have we. Have we got any milk in the fridge? في الاخر question mark. Have we got any milk in the fridge? Number three. My brother a lot of friends. Positive. يعني جملة مثبتة. يعني اخي عنده أصدقاء كثيرة. كثير من الأصدقاء. My brother singular has got a lot of friends. Number four. I your phone number. مش معايا رقمك عشان في minus. I haven't got your phone number. She a good job. Question mark. يبقى سؤال. هبدأ ب have ولا has. بناء على الفعل subject has she got a good job. Number six. We a big family. Positive. جملة مثبتة. We have got a big family. This village a post office وفي minus. يبقى القرية ما عندهمش ايه؟ ما عندهمش مكتب بريد. The village hasn't got a big post office. ما عندهمش مكتب بريد. النهاردة خدنا have got و has got. استخدامها تعبير عن شيء يمتلكه شخص. ممكن أصف بها أشخاص. ممكن أصف بها أشياء. ممكن أصف حيوانات. التعبير عن المرض. I have got a cold. I have got a temperature. أو I have got green eyes. أو he has got black hair. Goodbye. See you next time.